Hi, my name is Linda. You're welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to compose the perfect emails to send to brands so that you can be able to work with them. Emails are very important. I don't think DMs or private messaging are a great way to approach brands. I feel emails are better. The brands will take you more seriously and they'll feel like, yes, this person knows what they're doing, not sending a DM. I want to work with you. You have to compose a very good email that will attract these brands to you. At the end of this video, I'm going to show you guys an example of an email that I sent to a brand, and I was able to convince them that it would be good for them to work with me. Like, I got the job. So if that's something you want to know about, if you want to know how to compose, and if you want to see an example of an email I sent that brought positive feedback, please keep watching. Before we get into the video, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel down below for more content like this. You guys don't slack on your influencer growth, on your social media influencer growth. This channel is here for you. You can also ask your questions in the comment section about being an influencer, content creator, and everything. If you want to learn how to grow your Instagram page from 0 to 1,000, 2,000 followers, I have videos on how to use hashtags to grow on Instagram. I have videos on how to get to explore page on Instagram. I have a video on how to grow on Instagram. I'm going to link all these videos in the description box so it'll be easy for you to go through them, and then when you have a good following, a good amount of subscribers, you can then approach brands. Okay, so when you want to send an email, you have to type in the brand's email address. Usually on Instagram, when you go to the brand's page on Instagram, you'll see somewhere that contact is written there. I'm going to put a picture there for you, and you'll see an option for email or phone number. So that's where I usually get their emails from. So the first thing you need to do is type in their email address, then go to subject. Like, let the subject give them a summary of what your email is all about, like collaboration with brand. I would love to collaborate with you. I would like to work with you, you know, stuff like that. I would like to work with your brand. Just make sure those keywords are there. Work with your brand, collaborate with your brand. I want to work with you, and just stuff like that. Just make sure the subject goes with the email. There is no big deal. You can write anything that comes to mind that will make them know that, okay, this is what this email is all about. So the first thing you're supposed to do is to greet. You can say, "Dear Sama." I think "Dear Sama" is very is too formal. I usually go with "Hello, hi, hello, hi." You can also go with "Dear Sa, Dear Ma," but I feel it's too like you're sending an email to your professor. This is a brand. It's all about being creative. So I don't think this is the time for you to, you know, "Good morning, Ma," or "Good morning, Sa," no, or "Dear Sa, Dear Ma." I think "Hello" is okay. I think "Hello" is the perfect greeting. So after greeting, you have to show that you care. "How are you doing today? Hope this email meets you well. Hope you are good. How are you doing today?" Stuff like that. So first thing you do is to greet, and then you show that you care. After showing that you care, introduce yourself. "My name is Linda Ashuntade. I'm a social media influencer." "My name is Linda Aino. I'm an Instagram influencer. My name is this. I'm a YouTube influencer. I'm a content creator. I create content on natural hair. I create content on makeup." Greet, show you care, introduce yourself, tell them about a little bit about your brand. Then the next thing I do is to talk a bit about their brand, to let them know, like, to give them a hint that I have gone through their social media accounts, like, I know so much about them. You can say stuff like, "I stumbled on a picture of your leave-in conditioner review on Instagram, and I checked on all other reviews on your page, and I found out that your leave-in conditioner is very good." You can then use, like, you just let them know that, or if you have used their product before, maybe you are sending an email to Kanto. "I truly love your Kanto shea butter leave-in conditioning cream or something like that. Or I love the way you break down your product ingredients on your Instagram page. I love your transparency. And from what I can see on your page, I can see that you put so much effort into your products, and that made me attracted to your page. And because of that, I would love to work with you. Or you can say, I love the quality, I love the standard of your products from what I can see on Instagram. I love your package. Just sweet talk them. Let them know that you've done your homework. Like, just let them know you've done your homework. Just let them know that you love their brand or you love what you can see and you want to explore more on those things. So that gives you a basis on, or you can say, okay, I love your moisturizing. I love the reviews I read on your page on your moisturizing set, and I would love to try those out and see for myself how good it is, and at the same time promoting your brand. Like, you don't have to follow me step by step of what I'm doing, but I'm just going to give you a general idea. Play with your English. Don't hold back. You know, let them know that you are bam. Let them know that you know what you are doing and everything. After you must have finished all those things, you now get into why you are contacting them. I'm sending you this email because I would love to collaborate with your brand by promoting your products. I would like to collaborate with your brand, or based on all what I've said, the main reason for sending you this email is because I would love to collaborate with your brand. I would love to use your products and review them, and at the same time promoting them to my followers who are loyal to me. Just let them know why you're contacting them. I'm sending you this email because I would love to collaborate with you based on what I saw on your Instagram page. You have a good moisturizing set. I would love to use your leave-in conditioner, your oil, and your cream to moisturize my hair and make a video on that, and if possible, pictures, and also promote your brand while using these products. Then after you've told them why exactly you are sending the email, you can then go ahead to say, attached is my media kit and my rate card. I don't know if you guys know what those things are. A media kit is basically like a CV for bloggers, for influencers, while a rate card shows the prices of your services. So you say, attached is my media kit and my rate card. I look forward to working with you. You like conclude, I look forward to working with you. Thank you for your consideration. And then you sign out by saying maybe best regards, warm regards, cheers, till next time, Linda Oshuntade or Linda Aino. So that's basically how to compose an email. Now I'm going to show you guys an email I sent to a brand, like I mentioned earlier, so that you guys can see exactly what I did and how it's similar to what I've taught in this video. So we've come to the end of the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share with your friends and loved ones. Please subscribe. I hope you've enjoyed this video and you've learned a lot. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.